All right, the man say the simple things are your blessing.
But it's still a show you about what, okay?
It's okay, man. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Because we soon come back. We're coming back to, we're gonna talk about the Bob Marley movie, and then we're gonna talk about other things. You know. Look, you have to see if I got the TikTok here. Yeah, you can see this. So we'll get back to the Bob Marley movie now. Boy, I'm gonna tell you. So, alright, me go down the line. You come like, you watch a movie more one time. So you plan to really get into it. Alright, so, you said the acting was good.
Yeah, the acting was good. It was beyond my expectations.
The acting?
And even before the movie come out, you know, that was what a lot of people have problem with.
The cast.
You get all me? Right.
So the acting good.
Yeah.
So your problem with the movie is really that you never see when Bob Marley banned.
No, it failed to deliver upon what it's supposed to deliver upon, which is reintroducing this legend to the world, to a new generation.
Yeah, still okay.
You get me, I say? And the average Jamaican right now know about Bob Marley in a whispers because of where we are come from. You get something I say?
Yeah.
But the average young Jamaican don't know what Bob Marley go through to become Bob Marley. I mean, never want to see. I mean, I want my child. My child already know who Bob Marley is. I want my child to know how Bob Marley became Bob Marley, or him put reggae on the map. And him coming at the show as an established figure, already big and famous in every corner of the world.
No.
Yeah.
No, you're unfair. Did you see in the movie, did you notice, I should say, that in the movie they do a back and forth thing? From a young Bob Marley to a...
No.
Did you see a young Bob Marley?
This is what I am saying to you. Even that is it. Them put it, they're both doing back and forth. He might have flashbacks.
Yeah.
And there's no context for you know. So as me said to you, say, if you have to take your little girl to that movie, you have to do more explaining to your little girl than what the movie are gonna do, because she not understand what I go on there, sir.
Watching a man. You are watch the movie. And you know people first. Well, may I use food terms? Because I don't want to say it's a whole. Because I know you're that you're saying no. Yeah, watch the movie in a long hand. You know, like oh, you that type, oh, you that text now. I just say hello, hell.
Yeah.
I whatever. Yeah. You want the people that have text. You want people to do the whole entire thing. You have to watch the movie, like the mother, the whole movie.
What is modern?
It's a section.
What is modern?
No, it's a section of the man's life, you know, brother. It's not the whole entire life. You don't want to see Bob Marley born on a 9 mile.
No, when I run up on a 9 mile. When you see him born.
When and when him come at Kingston.
What is the show? What is the show emphasizing upon? From the peace tour.
I want to get shot at a concert. That you know, like what goes on within. Yeah, the movie I tell about behind the scene, really.
At the man.
Mm-hmm. Like where my endure within in private life. At that the movie really I tell about.
But all right,
it's not the private life, you know.
Let me ask you a question.
Mm.
Be real with me, you know.
Yeah.
And be real with the followers, them.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Would you want to watch a show where it a depict on a man doing a big concert, or would you like to watch a show where it a depict how this man becomes so big enough that a nation rally around a concert, that him gonna put on a concert, you know, and him draw people from all four corners of the earth?
But other Bob Marley put on a concert.
But that's what I'm showing you. What do you mean on a Bob Marley? The Bob Marley had a peace concert, you know?
Yeah.
It was to stop violence in Jamaica.
Yes.
You get me, I say?
Yes.
All right. Let me show you a scene, way. When me I show you, say, in an explore pan.
All right.
There's a scene on him there, when him go to a bar, police stop him.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
When him drive off, the police say, Dirty Rasta, or Dirty Dread.
Yeah.
During that time, you know, remember, say, Dread Rasta was heavily being fight against in a Jamaica.
Yes.
You hear me, I say?
Yes, and police said not to Dread. That means to say it's